A recent big gathering like this one up north at Torch Lake over the 4th of July weekend. The Torch Lake Sandbar has now been named as a probable coronavirus exposure site. The Health Department of Northwest Michigan says several people have tested positive for the virus, and they're asking anyone who was there to watch out for symptoms.